And you're back with Radio Big. Now for a quick weather update. The storm that has been battering Peak 2 all night and most of the morning seems to be coming to an end. Reports are coming in of a blue sky breaking through and visibility is returning to normal. Word is ski patrol are opening up closed runs and things are looking promising. Check it out. Watching it all, the good, the bad, and the downright painful. Checking in with P3's Mountain Cam. Well, what can I say? Spectators and competitors alike are going to be facing some serious elemental happenings, if you know what I'm saying. Remember, riding is always better when you're tuned to Radio Big. Checking in with the competitor spotlight, we got Mac Fraser. Mac's got his brain in the right mode these days as he continues amassing some impressive wins. Watching him this morning warming up in the park, he was looking loose, he was looking smooth. Keep your eyes on him, you might miss him. Here's the latest circuit news. What do you call a run that's got ice all over, crevices, and tons of hits? Personally, I call it entertainment. Riders call it a race on Gravitude. To know it is to fear it. Have fun, people. Stay- Stay tuned right here to Radio Big.
coming to EA Radio Big.
Once again, this is Radio Big. Here's the latest circuit update. Mac, the man, has serious talent. Seems there's nothing, and definitely no one, getting in his way. Keep at it, Mac. You got a lot more wins coming your way.
Hey, Mac! I'm calling you out, you chicken!
Here we go with some deep sky to get you all going.
Thank you.
Radio Big back again. All competitors, couple of reminders from the fine folks here at Radio Big. Frostbite is far from cool. Snowboard boots occasionally do need a day off. And MCOM messages do need to be checked regularly.